Good morning. What prophets? Sunday of four prophets. April 25, 2021. What prophets are praying in America, Minnesota, in Monday morning, 8 a.m. of April 26, 2021. See shooting a praying Joseph.
Students and staff at Plymouth Middle School are safe after shots were fired inside the school this morning. WCCO's Reg Chapman has more on how the quick actions of staff and a school resource officer kept everyone safe.
Word of a shooting inside Plymouth Middle School sent parents running, and for several hours they waited right here in the Armstrong High School parking lot to be reunited with their children.
Parents were forced to wait for their children in the parking lot. Most were also waiting for information about the shooting inside that put the school into lockdown.
The incident happened in a hallway outside of a bathroom. There were a few kids who did witness the incident.
Officials say a staff member and school resource officer were able to de-escalate the situation before Plymouth police arrived. Students we spoke with say at first they thought someone was banging on lockers in the hallway.
Right, at first we were all just sitting there like looking back like, oh, what's going on? That's when I saw like three of my friends just take off to my, it's gunshot, so I just took off.
We started running. It was too many people trying to get out the door, like the doors was closing, everybody was getting stuck, and then people were dropping their belongings and stuff, and then we like ran out the door into the field.
A group of students made it outside while others were on lockdown inside.
It was nerve-wracking. I was scared, crying, didn't know what was going on.
Kiana Davis was one of hundreds of parents waiting for staff to walk small group of students out of the building to reunite them with their parents. In Plymouth, Reg Chapman, WCCO 4 News.
A gun was found at the scene. The student involved was taken into custody. No word on a motive. Plymouth Middle School will move to a distance learning model for students tomorrow.